Traffic was a thing to today. Seattle, thank God.
So I hear Michael has you seeing a head shrink.
Lance, shut up. Do something useful, like go get the dessert.
Sorry.
It's okay, Megan, really.
Really?
Just to get him to chill. No, I take that back. She's pretty good for a shrinker. I'm sleeping better.
So you're not crazy anymore?
I am going to hurt him.
I've been seeing her for a week already. Already graduated from crayons to scissors and paste.
Well, speaking of paste, this is the most chocolatey fix this side of the border.
Thank you.
Now this stuff will stick to you like glue.
Thanks.
And Meg just absolutely loves it.
Oh my God, I could eat three.
Yeah, me too.
Thanks, yummy.
So, the visions?
Stopped.
As long as she keeps taking the blue pills.
Yeah, they totally knocked me out.
Stay on your medication.
Oh, the books? The books.
Well, early American really is out of my range of teaching, but I showed them to Professor Blackwell, and the one you brought back from San Diego is written in a mix of Latin and Old Celtic. He translated some of it, and so far they match up in some ways.
In what ways?
Well, they overlap. The Latin Celtic one was first started in the colony.
Now, why two books?
I don't know. I mean, maybe this Sarah was covering her ass. I mean, they hung witches back then. It's a book of shadows. She continues the journal in English in the second one, but not until after she fled from the forest.
On the run, huh? From what?
From lawyers, like you. Look, she stood up to the closed-minded thinking in the colony and it caused a stir. It's obvious from the way she writes. Some people listened and rebelled with her, and others, the churchmen, branded her a witch.
Okay, now, are there like a lot of spells and all kinds of witchy stuff in these books?
The Book of Shadows. And more, a diary. She writes in Celtic about a group of strangers that came into the Plymouth colony. I guess they were a ragtag group journeying up from the Virginia colonies, following this separatist named, what is his name? Malcolm Wallace. She described him as a large man and magnetic. That's all I know. But talk to Blackwell, I'll give you his number.
She joined with them, I know it. They were accused of witchcraft and she ran off with them, but the English journal doesn't go beyond 1631.
You're obsessing again. It's just old paper and ink. History.
You know what you should do? you should consider auctioning those books off. I mean, they could be worth something. I mean, where did you get them?
Oh, guys, it's getting late. Thanks so much for dinner. Okay, but we gotta get to that company party, babe. Actually, it already started. Yeah, well, gotta make an appearance.
I'm not going.
What?
You know how I feel about those functions. Don't worry, I'll be along later. I've got a lot of reading to catch up on.
Run along. I'll drive her home.
You okay?
Yeah.